All right, Kayla, if you can try, and you'll head to the front of the arena, down center line, find that sweet spot. And you have to work both sides, so when you do a real quick, the barrel pattern, you're either gonna make two left-hand turns or two right-hand turns. And you wanna do whichever is the best for your horse.
You have to do that?
You have to go. No, can't make all these. There you go. So when you come in the first barrel, if you make a right-hand turn, you'll then your second turn will be a left-hand turn to a left-hand turn. So what a lot of people do, Tom, they want to say your horse turns the barrel better to the right, you may want to make two right-hand turns.
Yes.
That's it. Trot out. Good. Or let's say, you know, you're warming up and they're normally really good to the right, but for some reason that day they're just a little better to the left. Then you'll want to make two left turns. So inside of like all the disciplines, there's just little tiny things that you learn and you figure out. But the biomechanics of everything are the same. Look at that. Is that getting easier?
Yeah.
Tara, let's bring your